was the part one. I hope that video and it's quite useful for you. Keep on practicing and keep on dancing, okay? Don't give up. In this video, I'm going to teach you part two of LiLi's film number three. I'm dividing it into two parts. If anyone who missed the part one, I'm going to give you the link below. So please go and check it. But after when we finish from flow and then turn to your right, this one is going to face in front and then roll your shoulder like up, go back and down. Okay, up, go back and down. So it's going to be up, go back, and push to the back. Up your shoulder, roll the back, and down, which is release your wrist, and then push it to your right at the back like this. So this one is going to be one and two. It's like you are going to push a lot of energy like this, okay? Try to control your upper body like this. My technique, I'm going to do this one and up it again to really push this arm and then have the energy and power to push it back. So, but if you do my way, it's going to be very fast. So this one is going to be for the advanced level, for those who has advanced level. For those who are the beginner, just push your shoulder, roll the back, and then release, and then go at the back, all right? So this one is roll your shoulder one round and then push it, all right? And you have to squat it down, roll your body and squat it down, okay? Roll your body, squat it down. And after that, you are going to straight up very fast and strong. So after this, place your right arm like this, okay? Just cross together and open up, okay? While you are twisting like this, roaring, and then open up. So for the beginner, you just remember that it's going to be like this, all right? For the advanced people, you just and. So it's going to be one and two and, all right? So when I say and, your right hand is going to cross in front, okay, above your left hand, and your body is going to straight up with your face like this. And after that, you are going to roll your hip like this, okay? Start to roll from left back and to the right. So be careful that this part of your leg is going to stretch, okay, like this. So and this one, you're going to follow your move like this. One and two and, okay, three and four. So once when you do this, okay, so you just twist your arm and just touch your neck like this, okay, just like someone is going to grab your neck very sexy way like this. Okay, so it's three and four, and when I say and, you are going to do like this, okay? Just sit, squat like this, and your arm is going to pull it up like this. Your right arm is going to place on your right hip like this, very sharp, pop, okay? And after that, you're going to straighten up, pop, very sharp, pop and pop, okay? Bounce and bounce. So this one, you have to use a lot of energy in your lower part, like lower body part, and your shoulder is going to stop it. Okay, bounce and bounce and stop it. Try to control. Again, one and two, okay, three and four, okay, five and six. And after that, it's going to be seven and eight. Place two of your hands, okay, behind your head like this. With standing up your body, standing up your leg, straight it up, and then very strong. Three and four, you are going to squat down again, okay? Make sure that you are showing your curve like this. And this one, you are going to use your finger and make your finger like, you know, like right, like this together. And then just roll it in front of you like this, okay? Use your right hand, go in front and then roll it back. Go in front and roll it back, okay? So it's going to be above your head and then roll and roll two times. For this technique, you are going to really roll your shoulder also to make it more clearer, Okay, so after when you finish from this one, it's going to be 1 and 2. All right, so this part you are going to focus on your shoulder and also on your hip. Row and row, row and row. Okay, after this, you are going to push your arms with your legs together, right hand side, and then turn it back. This one is going to count for just one beat only, so it's going to be very fast. Again, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And when I say and, everything has to be very fast. And okay, but for my technique, this one you are going to just step like this and then just point your left leg like this immediately, so you will catch up the beat very fast and clearer, more sharper. Okay, start from row 3 and 4, and okay, just push and place your leg immediately with, you know, bend your hip like this. This is my right hand side and this is my left hand side. So this one you are going to do 1 2, okay, shake, shake and step, shake, shake. So this one for the beginner, you just do this kind, like just stay still on your right place, okay? 1 2 3 and 4. For advanced level, you just have to move, step a little bit. 1 and 2, bounce. 3 and 4. For your hands, your upper body is going to be 1 2, okay, make sure everything looks curved like this. 1 2, all right, so your face is going to face to your right. You don't need to look at in front of you. So just 1 2, and when I say and, you are going to put your right hand, it's just like you're looking for something, okay, and then you turn your face to your right and then face in front again. 1 and 2. Okay, so when I say 2, you just slightly look in front of you. 1, change, you just stretch your body up and then prepare your hand like this. 1 and 2. And after this, you are going to open your arm like this to your right. Your footsteps going to be go to your right, okay? But you are going to open up and then squat a little bit and then push your right hip like this. This one, and you just straighten up and then just squat it down. When you squat, right, don't close your knee, okay? Just push it just like this, okay? 1 2 1 and 2, and this one you 1, okay, just bounce like a U shape, okay, then push your hips to the right. 1 and 2, okay, 1 and 2, again 1 and 2. When and 2, you just close and keep your arm, okay, cross it like this together. 3 4 and 5. This one is going to continue from 3 and 4. When I say and 4, you put your weight on your left leg already. And I say and 5, step your right leg cross to the back of your left leg. And after that, you just still put your weight on your right leg and stretch your left leg like this. You're going to finish this 6 and. Okay, so this one is like just like you are listening to something, ha ha, and then release. 1 2, and bounce it up. 1 2, and then bounce it up. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 1 and 1 and. All right. After when we finish 2 and, right, you are going to step in front by using your left leg, okay, just 1 and. Just think about you are doing catwalk, so it's going to be like this, and like this, and like this, preparing for this part. Say and 3, you are going to immediately walk left leg and three and four and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So Lisa is going to use her shoulder like this to make it sharper, okay? And be careful of your curve. Everything looks so like this and like this. You should hit her leg a little bit, you know, like something like this. And you are going to roll your arm like this, okay? Fold your fingers like this. One and two, okay? One and two. Alright, so this one is like you are going to hit the beat like this. I suggest you do the freestyle, but just to make sure that the position, the direction is correct. Okay, so this one is going to be one and when I say and, you are going to roll and be in this position. Try to balance, okay? This one has to be strong. One and when I say two and, right, you are going to sweep your arm like this. Right, left. For Lisa, I can see that she swing like this, okay? And she used a lot of her whisk and also her shoulder movement, pop and pop. All right, it's going to be very fast. For the beginner, just try to remember that punch down to the right, punch down to the left first. And then after that, you can start to swing because this one, you are going to move your body a lot. And two, okay? You just twist your hips like this, okay? So when you open up your leg like this, when you twist, just twist like this and twist like this, okay? Again, one and two and, all right, be careful of your posture. And when I say three and, can you notice that my head is swinging on your left hand side like this, right? So this one, the next one, your head is going to bend on your left, okay? Don't move like this, okay? So pop and pop. So this one, when you hit and hit, after that you step to your left like this and you are going to put all your weight like this, okay? You finish from here, closing your legs, and after that you just straighten up everything and then sit and sit. Lisa, she's doing the body roll like this, okay? But the power is going to come from your leg here. Hit and hit. Just twist your ankle, twist and twist. And then body roll, roll and roll. And roll and roll. Three and. Okay, so your hand is going to hit and hit. Be careful of your ankle here. Okay, when I say hit and hit number two, you are going to place your finger on your right ears and then just pull it back, turn it around like this. One and two and start to repeat, and three and four. So this one you're going to put your arm like this, okay? Try to slowly make it sexy. So just like I told you, everything has to be released, your power from your lower body part. Row and row and row and row. So once when you hit and hit, and when I say and, you start to open your leg and then just straight and be careful that you are going to hit, okay? So punch and punch, and one and two, okay? So but this one is going to be one and two, very fast. One and two, slow and slow. One and two and three and four and. And after this, you are going to put your hands up while you are going to step in front with your left leg like this. You know, one and after that, two, three. Okay, hands going to hold like this. Okay, looks like girly, girly. Like you're swag walking like this. Right, left, and after that you open your shoulder like this, cross and open, right, and after that you are going to start to do this one again, but cross it like this, okay? This one is going to be very fast. Five and six and finish with your left leg, right? So after this one, I'm not quite sure because her video couldn't show the lower part. But I assume that she's going to do like this. And after that, she slightly put her hands like this, and after that, like this. Okay, and she's going to do like this. Put her weight on her right. And after that, we'll open, something like this. But I'm not quite sure, just to make sure, okay? So, when I say and, alright. So after that, you just step your right leg like this, like you are sweeping your head like this, and put your body like this, ha. And after that, we'll be very fast, and, alright, and. Then after that, when I say and, you are going to close your leg a little bit. This is your right leg. When I say and, okay, and after that, you are going to one and two. When I say and two, your leg still open, okay? Your hands, your right hand is going to be one and touch, which is mean that chest and touch your knee. And when you touch your knee, continuously put your face down like this. Again, and ha, and go, ha, and ha. It's going to be like this. After that, Lisa, she's going to turn her face like this, ha. Okay, so this one you are going to count also ha, and when you start to do like this, the next step, so you are going to open your leg two times. Okay, so this one you just think about, you have a body roll. Okay, when you do body roll, your body is going to open, right? So your leg is going to open too. So it's two times. Okay, so we finish from here. And after that, try to count your face here first. No hands, no nothing around here. But slightly, you know, just put your leg a little bit when you do this one, because later you are going to do this one. So you will have the power and your lower body part will be very strong. This one and face, and when I say and face, it's going to be one, two. Open, close, okay? With open, close. Your arm is going to slowly like this, like you are wishing for something. Again, like this and face and slow. And after that, you just put your hands like this and slow like this. When I say and three, and you just do slow and four and. Alright? So it's going to be one, two, and three, and fast. Okay, so again, like this, and your face, go, one, two, three, fast, and put your right knee on your left hand side like this. So we will do one, two, three, four. So it's going to be one, and sweep, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Okay, so when I say eight, right knee is going to touch the floor on your left, okay, just to make sure that every part of your body is going sharp, okay, and your right knee, go, sharp. And after that, you just close your legs together. And this one is a technique, okay? This one is going to make you move very fast, okay? If you use just only your leg, it's not going to be very fast and sharp. But after when you finish this, okay? So start your right arm, try to swing and spin your body. And after that, you roll, start to roll, okay? And point your left leg like this. And you start to do this, okay? So the killing part of this choreography is how you can control your body. Roll like this, and then bounce your hip. And after that, start to bend it down like this, okay? Just to make sure that your hand
It's going to be very sharp like this. And also straighten up your right hand, okay, and bounce your hip like this. Look sexy. And after that, just look at the camera like this. And then you just start to finish. Yeah! Into count it without the music for you. And after that, we will try with the music. You will start without the music by counting, and I'm going to count for you. And after that, I will try to hum the song for you, so you will get used to with the lyric and the beat of the song. Okay. One, and two, and roll, three, and four, and hit, five, roll, and six, and seven, and eight, bounce, one, two, open, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, recount again, one, and two, and three, and four, five, six, and seven, and eight, and one, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six. Do your free style.
Get you somebody to fall in love with. Get you somebody to kiss in public.
I just wanna go to the movies, you know me. I just wanna lay in your life. Hold your hand to me. I just wanna make out in the summer. Picnics on the beach with red wine. You know what that like. With the top down, let me look in your eyes. I know every second of yours is all mine. I know what to do with my love if it's right. I know what to do when you're looking at it fine.
Time.